Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today iOS iMovie, the cutaway function. This is such a handy feature, so whilst I'm talking to you, I might want to be introducing a surfing clip. So the surfing clip will be playing now, but I'm actually still carrying on talking. Now normally without the cutaway feature, you would have to do a separate audio track and then try and cut and paste that MP3 back in, and it's really, really tricky. This is such an easy way to do it. Or I might want to be talking about this Audi car here, or I might just want to be talking about my van. Anyway, let's show you how I did that. Right, let's go. I'm on my iPhone here, so just go into the iMovie app. Then you want to click on plus to create a new project. Then click on create movie, and you want to select your first video clip. So I'm just going to go to albums and click on camera roll. And I'm going to select my introduction, which you saw at the beginning of this video. Then click on create movie at the bottom. Just go to the beginning. I'm just going to shorten this main clip, and there's a link above now about how to do basic editing, zoom and slow motion functions in iOS iMovie. Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today iOS iMovie, the cutaway function. This is such a handy feature, so whilst I'm talking to you, I might want to be introducing a surfing clip. Now I'm just going to pause it here, and what you want to do is click on the plus sign, then select the video clip that you want. So I'm going to go into my surfing album and select the video clip, but instead of pressing the plus icon, press the three dots and then select the cutaway feature. This basically adds it onto your timeline and automatically mutes it so that when you're playing, it plays the original video clip.
Surfing clip. So the surfing clip will be playing now, but I'm actually still carrying on talking. Now, normally without the cutaway feature, you would have to do a separate audio track and then try and cut and paste that MP3 back in. And it's really, really tricky. This is such an easy way to do it. Or I might want to be talking about this Audi car here.
I'm just going to pause the footage again here, and I'm just going to shorten this surfing clip. Now click on the plus sign to add your second video clip, which will be the Audi A1. So again, press the three dots, select cutaway. This puts it on the timeline. Let's listen to that.
Talking about this Audi car here, or I might just want to be talking about my van.
It's so good because you're obviously talking still on the main video, but you're actually showing the video clip that you've just added. Now I'm just going to edit this, just split it and then delete that clip. Let's play that. There's a link above now about how to do the split screen feature in iOS iMovie. That's a really cool feature. Right, I'm just going to add the van now. I'm just going to make that van clip into slow motion because it's not actually very long. So you can just select that van clip on the timeline and select the speed function, which is the speed function here, and just slow it down a little bit. Let's just watch that again.
Yeah, or I might just want to be talking about my van. Anyway, let's show you how I did that. I'm going to be introducing a surfing clip. So the surfing clip.
Now, as I mentioned earlier, it does automatically mute the clip. If you want some sound on the clip, you can just select that timeline cutaway clip, select the sound icon, and you can just increase the volume.
So the surfing clip will be playing now, but I'm actually still carrying on talking. Now normally without the cutaway feature, you would have to do a separate audio track.
Now I don't actually want the volume on that surfing clip, so I'm just going to select that surfing clip timeline and just mute it again. Whilst I'm doing that, there's a link above now about how to use the green screen feature on iOS iMovie. Really cool feature. Okay, we're finished, so click on done. And then click on the save icon, which is the middle one at the bottom. And then click save video. Now I'm going to save it at 60 frames per second, full HD. And if you don't know how to do that, there's a link above now about how to set that up so you don't lose any quality. I'm just exporting the movie to my iPhone. And if I go back to my iPhone, so just press the home button and go into photos. That video clip that I've just exported from iMovie is in my photos album. And there it is. Let's just see what the final footage looks like.
Everybody, Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today, iOS iMovie, the cutaway function. This is such a handy feature. So whilst I'm talking to you, I might want to be introducing a surfing clip. So the surfing clip will be playing now, but I'm actually still carrying on talking. Now, normally without the cutaway feature, you would have to do a separate audio track and then try and cut and paste that MP3 back in. And it's really, really tricky. This is such an easy way to do it. Or I might want to be talking about this Audi car here, or I might just want to be talking about my van. Anyway, let's show you how I did that. Right, let's go. And after all that hard work, it is definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh, if you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.